celebrates its best day. It is now time to honor our top three finishers in the TCS New York City Marathon. Are you ready, New York City? All right. Here with me to do the honors is the CEO of the New York Roadrunners, Mary Wittenberg. On the other side, we have the gentleman representing the Tata Group, Cyrus Mystery. Glad to have you here. Members of the Rutan family. And now time for the presentations. Finishing in third from the country of Portugal, finishing at a time of 2:25.59, Sarah Moreira. And in second, finishing with a time of 2:25.10 from Kenya, Jemima Sumgong. And the 2014 TCS New York City Marathon champion, winning in a time of 2:25.07. Let's hear it for Mary Keitany of Kenya. Mary presented with the gold medal from Cyrus Mystery, and she will receive the laurel wreath from Mary Wittenberg. And the Rutan family now will present the Rutan Trophy. Nicholas and Samuel Rutan now with the presentation to Mary Keitany. And how about a round of applause for our top three finishers at the 2014 TCS New York City Marathon.
Rejoining the live action out on the course, Kara Goucher.